Hi everyone, it's Lynn Omega Pina and welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna be doing another road test review for a liquid lipstick and a lip liner. And this is from Vice Cosmetics and it's called the Phenomenal Lip Kit in Whoop Scary Shade. So if you guys are interested to know what my thoughts and initial verdict about this product, then just keep watching. So as mentioned, gagawin natin ng review itong Vice Cosmetics Phenomenal Lip Kit. And I know marami na kayong nabasa at marami na kayong napanood na video reviews about this product. I just happened to be one of those who wanted to share kung ano yung thoughts and verdicts namin pagdating sa isang product. So I hope you guys don't mind if I, you know, put my share on it. Anyways, this has been out in the market for a few weeks already and I just got mine the other day. Unfortunately, if you go to their website, parating sold out. Madalas yung mga kits nila, yung mga bullet lipsticks nila is also sometimes sold out. So I thought maybe I'd just go ahead and visit an actual store. So hindi ko naman in-expect na meron na sila, meron na sila sa SM Department Store Watson section. So I was so happy kasi hindi ko na kailangan pumunta ng Cubao kasi I've heard na meron silang parang chaos doon. Halos lahat ng shades meron sila. Wala lang sila ata yung parang isang buong kit and I don't know if it's being sold really or it's just like a PR kit or something. Pero all of the shades that are already sold out in the website, nandun sa store. So I got this one for 295 pesos. And the shade na napili ko is the Whoop Scary. I also took one bullet lipstick which we're gonna be reviewing next time because I'm really excited about this really. So, ayun. I love the packaging. It's very minimalistic, I would say. Ayun, basta maganda siya para sa akin. Tapos nandito halos lahat ng claim. Sabi dito, it's long-lasting, it's lightweight, and it's creamy. Lahat ng ingredients, both separated for liquid lipstick and lip liner are in here. And wala naman akong nakitang paraben, which is good. Let's go ahead and open this up. So, ayan. Yung kanyang lip liner naka-plastic pa, which is good. So, eto siya, yung pinaka-liquid or ano ba? Yung pinaka lip liner niya has a matte sort of na parang container. Tapos may color indicator siya dito sa pinakadulo. So you would know kung ano yung shade niya. And maganda yung sealed niya. Ay, bangga tumutunog. Let me do quick swatch. Ito yung swatch ng pencil. Ito yung liquid lipstick. Very creamy. At ang bango-bango, para siyang vanilla. I'm excited. Okay, let me just pull you guys in para makita natin yung application process. Okay, so una natin ilalagay si liner. I did put some moisturizer on my lips kanina. I also scrubbed my lips para mawala yung mga dead skins and all. So, okay na yung lips ko ngayon. So, let's go ahead and start. Bakit parang lumaki yung lips ko? I like it. I like yung kulay ng liner. Yung color niya talaga is very flattering pagdating sa morena skin tone. The pencil is good. It's very creamy. It glides on really nice and smooth. So now, we're gonna put on the liquid lipstick. Sa liquid lipstick naman, it glides on really smooth. Maganda yung klase ng doe foot applicator na guys. It's not too stiff, hindi din siya sobrang lambot. Yung pagka-foamy nung pinaka doe foot niya is just right. Hindi nagka-clump yung product dun sa mismong foam. So that's a good thing. Alright, so there we go. Andiyan na sa ating lips or sa aking lips yung lip liner tsaka yung liquid lipstick and super lightweight niya, guys. I must say, na totoo yung sinasabi niya na talagang lightweight siya sa lips. Again, please note ha, kapag nag-liquid lipstick tayo, well, on my preference, I don't pile up too much liquid lipstick. Hindi ko siya ina-apply ng marami. I apply it gradually if necessary. But this one is very pigmented. And sobrang nakatulong na rin siguro yung liner kasi nakakatulong siyang mag-add ng vibrant dun sa pinaka-shade niya. So that's a good thing. Now, it dries up really fast. So that's one thing you have to consider. Now, it is indeed matte finish. And ayan, sobrang hindi na siya kailangang maghintay ng matagal na oras. And let's do a quick transfer test. Ta-da! Wala siya talagang transfer. So that's a good thing. Ngayon, since it's lunchtime, we will be able to test itong longevity ng product na to. So watch out for that. I will check on you guys after a few hours. It's 12:34 na ng tanghali. And I will wear this throughout the day to see how long-lasting this product is at kung totoo ba ang kanyang mga claims. So far, it met the lightweight anong tawag dito? Claim. So, okay na okay siya sa akin. Well, yung creamy naman niya is true. It's very creamy and easy to glide. Easy to apply. And I love the color in particular. So, excited akong i-test yung longevity niya kasi yan na yung huling pinaka-claim niya. Tingnan natin kung ano kayang ibigay nitong Phenomenal Lip Kit ni Vice Ganda. So, I'll check on you guys after a few hours. Hi guys, I'm back and this is gonna be my first check-in for this lipstick review or ano ba tawag dito? Liquid lipstick ni Vice Ganda. And ang oras natin guys, it's 2:20 in the afternoon. So it's been 2 hours and then katatapos ko lang mag-lunch. Ang kinain namin is of course rice and then fried chicken which is oily as expected. And this is how the lips looks like. I will zoom in a little bit para makita niyo itsura niya after one full meal. So, ayan yung lips natin after one full meal. And surprisingly, vibrant na vibrant pa rin yung pinaka-shade nung liquid lipstick. And I feel na hindi masyadong nag-fade yung liquid lipstick even after eating an oily food. Pero pretty much, nagkaroon siya ng pag-fade sa mismong inner perimeters ng lips. But the outside one still looks really nice and vibrant. Now this is the only thing that I wanted to do with this liquid lipstick. I wanted to test since diba, upon application, syempre, it's mattified and it's transfer proof. Now, since nag-oil up at medyo nabasa na yung ating lips, let's see if magkakaroon ng transfer. No, kung makikita nyo guys, but yes, may konting transfer dito. Sa lips, really, really light lang yung pag-transfer niya. At walang pagbubuo na nangyari sa aking lips. Now, as usual, we're gonna be reapplying the liquid lipstick on my lips. Tingnan natin kung magkakaroon ba siya ng pagka-clump or magkakaroon ba ng hindi magandang effect kung ipapatong lang natin dun sa existing or sa leftover liquid lipstick. Tingnan natin kung ano ang magiging verdict natin. Alright, so let's just wait for it to completely set on the lips. Alright, so there we go. Completely set na siya ulit sa lips ko. Yan, wala na siya ulit transfer kasi bagong set na yung ating lips. And so far, wala namang pagbubuo na nangyari. So far, so good. So I'll just continue wearing this liquid lipstick for a few more hours. And then once I get back, I'll share my final thoughts and verdict about this liquid lipstick. So I'll catch you guys in a bit. Hi everyone, I'm back and this is gonna be my final check-in for this lip product na nireview natin for Vice Cosmetics ng oras. It's wig. 6:37 in the evening. So I think it has been an additional 4 hours since nire-apply natin si liquid lipstick kaninang hapon. And eto na siya. And to be honest guys, nag-snack na ako. Uminom na ako ng drinks. I kissed Clint a lot. And look at how vibrant the lipstick or the liquid lipstick is on my lips. And I think so that's really nice. I don't think I needed to like zoom you guys in kasi to be honest parang hindi naman siya gumalaw eh. And even ito yung swatch na ginawa natin kanina umaga, naghugas na ako ng pinggan and all, grabe, nandiyan pa rin siya. It's very vibrant. Even the lip liner, diba, vibrant pa rin siya guys. I like it. I have a really nice and clear vision of what I want to share with you guys about my observations dito sa product. So let's start with the price. As for its price, I think 295 pesos, super panalo ka na kasi you get to pay 300 pesos, let's say, for two products. So I think super affordable na tong product na to para sa akin. Now as for its shade, may 8 shades si liquid lipstick. And all the shades, I would definitely say they are wearable. However, may ilang shades na in my own preference, I don't think I will be able to wear. But majority of them, like around 80% of the products or the shades at least, I think I'm very much willing to try. Now, when it comes to its consistency, very creamy talaga siya, guys. Ang dali niyang i-glide sa lips. Walang tagging pagdating dun sa pencil. Hindi mo kailangan umefort para makita yung opacity ng product. Depende sa preference mo kung gusto mo talaga na medyo, alam niyo yun, yung tipong parang obvious at kitang-kita na agad, vibrant yung kulay. You can go ahead and apply layers of the pencil. Pero for me, in one swipe, okay na siya sa akin eh. Depende talaga yan sa preferences mo. Now, when it comes to the liquid lipstick naman, I think, obviously, very creamy. It's very opaque, guys. And it dries really fast. You don't need to wait for a couple of minutes para lang makapagsalita at hindi galawin yung lips mo, diba? May mga ganun kasing liquid lipstick eh. For me, in just one thin layer, it dries like around a minute. Tapos na siya. As in, talagang nag-set na siya. And it's transfer proof and yeah, it's very very opaque. Now when it comes to its longevity, I think depende pa rin yan sa kung anong kakainin nyo. But for me, na walang food intake, tapos may liquid intake lang, kasi it's waterproof eh. Nagugas na ako ng pinggan, nandyan pa rin siya guys. And I saw some reviews and also some comments sa Facebook at sa kung saang-saang social media. Meron silang mga technique na ginagawa. Pinagmamatch nila si bullet lipstick tsaka si matte liquid lipstick tsaka si lip liner or even just these two. Tapos, halos hindi na matanggal yung kanilang lip color. I'm really enjoying the lip kit. Yung pencil at tsaka yung liquid lipstick. And I'm definitely gonna wear this again and again and again. And I love the color, yung Hopescary, kasi I think it's very flattering, very girly, not too girly na pinky-pinky, alam nyo yun. It's more of like a mauve-y, pinkish, nude color. Ganun lang siya para sa akin. So I'm excited to try the other products or other shades and I will try my best not to buy all the shades or many shades. And obviously, yung vertical dito, I do recommend you guys trying this product. So far, yung Hopescary, okay na okay siya para sa akin. And I do recommend this product or this shade in particular sa mga morena at kaparehas ko ng skin tone kasi maganda siya. It's very flattering. So, I guess that's it for this review. If you have any questions, let me know in the comment section below. And all the product information that I can gather related to this product will be also listed down to info box. So make sure to check it out. But as always, guys, thank you so much for watching, everybody. And I hope to see you on the next video.